Anna Wintour's office.
Is anyone coming to this run-through except for me?
We're gonna go!
I'm with the internationally renowned editor-in-chief of American Vogue, Anna Wintour.
The single most important figure in the $300 billion global fashion industry.
She is watched more closely than the movie stars or the runway.
You are so influential with the designers.
If we get behind something, it sells.
Because of Anna.
Oh my God, Anna is like Madonna.
Anna, look, it's gorgeous.
I personally would not put this one in the show. The other things you've shown us are more exciting.
Excuse me.
This type seems so large and pretentious. Looks like it's for blind people. There is something about fashion that can make people very nervous.
1 in 10 American women, almost 13 million people, will get a September issue of Vogue.
September is the January in fashion.
This is amazing.
Well, do mention it to Anna, because she's killed half of it.
I'm not crazy about this one.
This I don't think we should do.
These are all horrible.
She looks pregnant.
It looks cheap to me.
Look!
No.
You know what? It's a famine of beauty. It's a famine of beauty, honey.
He says he didn't do the Colosseum dress. He says he didn't like it, so they didn't do it. Everything you
touch, you don't feel. What are we supposed to do with feathers this fall?
Just to wear them.
I think my father really decided for me that I should work in fashion. And he said, well, you want to be editor of Vogue? Of course. So that was it. It was decided.
Where's the glamour?
It's Vogue, okay. Please, let's
lift it.
Fashion's not about looking back, it's always about looking forward.
Yeah, we really feel that this is the most important message to put in a September issue.
I loved it. I thought it was pretty.